As you can see behind me on the USS Harry S. Truman, activity is high.